Hello everybody, I want to show you with this video how you can uninstall apps at the OnePlus Nord. So by the way, this works also for the OnePlus 8 and OnePlus 8 Pro. So for that, we just swipe up here, then we have all our apps here on the phone, and then you choose the app you want to remove. In our case, it will be WhatsApp. So then you go on the app you want to remove, hold it, and then you will see this bar here. And then you will have the opportunity to uninstall it here. As you can see, we have here the trash can, go on trash can. And at some apps, he's asking also if you want to keep the data. It means like backups and photos and so on. So if you want to keep it, just mark this place here and go on OK. OK, and then WhatsApp has disappeared from our phone, except the data we wanted to keep. Okay, but there are some apps that you cannot remove, like Netflix maybe here. I go on Netflix, no opportunity to uninstall it. Because the reason is OnePlus have an agreement with these companies, and it's not possible to remove them, but you can disable these apps that they disappear from the screen and also don't make updates and so on. So let me show you what I mean. So just scroll down here. Then go to the settings with that symbol. Then we need to go to the point apps and notifications. And then go just here and see all the apps. So now you have all the apps here in that list. And if we are going now on Netflix again, Netflix, where are you? Here, on Netflix again, you have the opportunity to disable it. Now, if you go on disable app, the app will make no updates anymore and it has disappeared here from our screen. Now, let us go back. Okay, later if you want to enable it again, by the way, just tap it and you can enable it here again. Then you can have Netflix again on your phone. There are some apps you cannot remove, here like the settings maybe. You cannot disable them, of course, because you will need it, as we have seen. Okay. I hope I could help you with this video and answer your question. And maybe if you want, you can leave me a nice comment or give me some thumbs up. That would be very helpful for my videos. Thank you so much for. And yeah, I've created also some other videos if you're interested in, or maybe just subscribe me. It would be really a pleasure to see you again. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. Ciao.